Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, we're going to discuss the different components that make up your network. Two key terms to understand when dealing with your home network are LAN and WAN. Local Area Network, or LAN, is the network that connects computers and devices within a limited area such as school, office, or home. Wide Area Network, or WAN, is the network that connects devices over a wide geographical area. If you see the labels WLAN or WWAN, these stand for Wireless LAN and Wireless WAN, respectively. Ethernet is the technology used to connect LANs, enabling devices to communicate with each other. This is facilitated by the router. The router is the hardware that allows communication between your local home network and the internet. The modem is the piece of hardware that receives information from your internet service provider, either through phone lines, optical fiber, or coaxial cables in your home, and converts it into a digital signal readable by your router and devices. A Wi-Fi router that is labeled as dual band uses both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz wireless frequencies to broadcast wireless signals. 5 GHz has the benefit of being a newer frequency that won't be bogged down by as many devices. Your computer often receives this network connection through the network interface card, or NIC. The NIC is a circuit board or chip installed onto a motherboard to allow a computer to connect to the network. Another wireless connection type is Bluetooth. This wireless communication technology is used to transmit data between devices over a short distance. This should hopefully give you a better understanding of Ethernet and Wi-Fi terms. But if you want to learn more, you can always visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.